Kia ora, everybody. There's been a lot of interest lately about our pates that we're selling at Island Craft. And I thought that would be a good opportunity to talk a little bit about how we make them, all the way to the sizes and the things that you may want to order them for. We have a whole lot of wood here that we buy from around the island and also from the outer islands. And it comes in. We then basically give it real basic shape. You can see one here that's not fully carved. And then you can see the different process. We've started to carve it down and get it ready. We have different sizes here, so you can see all the different size pates. We can put them on bases. And on the base, we can carve the base, have different designs around it, but we can also put your engraving on here, your name, or if it's for a gift, we can put the inscription of the event that you are wanting to make it for. So you may want to have a pate and something else added to that. We can certainly do that. And the different timber we have, at the moment we have some tamanu, some miro, a little bit of tau, but we can't guarantee the wood, but we do guarantee that we can get wood from the Cook Islands, what's available, and really that depends on the size that you want. So if you are looking for a pate for a gift or for yourself, just let us know, message us, come in and see us, or give us a call, and we can start making your pate any size you want, any number you want. So look forward to it, and thank you very much.